Hey, how you guys doing? I'm here with John Miller from All Tech Pro. We want to go over the AV LinkPro, right? So there's a lot of pros going on. John, the first thing I want to ask you is how long you've been in the industry, because you look like you've been around.
Yeah, I've been there and back probably about 30 years.
30 years.
In and out of IT and AV products. And we developed this one here, and this has got the culmination of a lot of experience going into it.
Right. So before we get into that, so 30 years in the industry. So he gave the class today on the digital signage, which was just his experience in teaching and his experience in the product made it extremely easy, right? So now we came into another room and Joe introduced us to the AV LinkPro. And I'm excited about it, and I don't even know all the things it does yet, but I want to listen to what John has to say and check this out.
Okay. Well, AV LinkPro represents this solution right here. This is a product that is put into a network to control different devices within a residential home. A lot of these product devices you may be familiar with. We've got a Crestron control here. We've got a Crestron processor right here. We've got some door stations, the Ring doorbell, the doorbird. We've got a Polycom phone. Why do we have all these products tied together? Because the AV LinkPro is a SIP bridge. It's a device that's going to bring together all these products and make them more functional than they were originally designed to be, or at least intended.
Now you said SIP. What does SIP stand for?
Okay, the SIP interface is a protocol that's used in telephony. SIP is used for voice over IP. It's a standard which is set up to develop a communication over IP for audio and for video. This system will support video up to H.264, which is high definition. And devices like Crestron, for example, on their tablet, have the ability to use that kind of video, but normally they wouldn't be able to communicate between devices. With our system, they can. We can multicast video through our system. Not only do we perform this with SIP, but we also perform it with RTSP, and we also can use TCP/IP standards,
all right,
which are technical standards.
SIP, I'm going to go back to that. System Interface Protocol, you said?
That's right.
All right. And this, you're saying, is like a bridge between all these devices. Like it's a traffic cop.
It's a traffic cop, but in addition to being a traffic cop, it's also an enhancement. It's going to bring out more. It's kind of like a seasoning for the system because, as I mentioned, some of these products don't exactly talk well together. So this modulates that. This creates an environment where all these products work together well. You could take a door station, like the Ring doorbell, for example, which we'll demonstrate. If we don't knock over the display, we can use this. Basically, if someone came to the door and pressed the button, okay, all the devices are going to then respond to that call, okay? And if we take the door station down a little bit and you look, here's the video.
There's Joe.
Okay, and we can answer this right here, okay? Talking over this device, we can speak to the person at the door, and there's a little bit of feedback because of the proximity here.
Sure.
But basically, we've programmed a Crestron to talk to a Ring.
Okay? I want to stop right there because I know this is a lot of information for you homeowners that might get caught up in this video. I don't understand it. I spent the day with John. So what you're telling us is you could take a regular Ring doorbell. The only capabilities it normally has is going to give you an alert on your smartphone, or it may have an adapter that plugs into the wall and gives you a tone alert in the home. What John did was what'd you do? You funneled this?
We funneled it to our system.
Okay. Right.
We took the technology that goes into our system and we adapted it to the technology from the Ring. We did the same thing to the product by Doorbird. And then again, I can demonstrate.
Right, please.
Doorbird's product does the same thing. A little bit on a higher standard, commercial standard. Again, calling out to the Crestron tablet.
I gotta tell you, that's a really nice image from the doorbird.
Okay, yeah, this is also a high definition camera. And again, we're talking over the doorbird. Okay. And again, this situation is the same where you've got a product that wasn't intended to work in conjunction with these products, now doing so because the AV LinkPro allows it to do so. In addition, we have a telephony product back here by Polycom, which connects to it. And we can connect a wide variety of products, anything SIP-based, anything IP-based that we decide we need to integrate or the integrator has a choice of working with, we can help that happen. Our system is intuitive too. So once it sets up and has this capability, it has the ability to maintain this network for the user in the home, as well as maintain a voicemail system for them personally in the home, because it's also a PBX. And also, you can get information such as the message that's left by the person visiting. When they ring the bell on the Ring or on the doorbird and they leave a message, the person can play it back from this tablet.
The first part you said, it maintains the network. Is that what you said? So
that's right.
If my internet goes down, this network is still going to be live?
Well, this is internal.
Right.
So everything that takes place on this system mm-hmm. is within your home network.
Right.
The only thing that it's going to reach out to do is if you've got telephony service you want to use outside the home to place calls outside, this would then integrate with that.
Okay.
You can integrate with an analog system that exists right. or a digital system, or we can add SIP trunks to this, which would communicate to telephony outside the home. In either case, you've got the ability to manage your telephony and your communication, your intercom, and so on, much better. You can also do paging and intercom functionality through all the devices.
Correct.
So literally, you've enhanced all of that in that respect, too.
Give me the MDU quick snapshot. I got 100 MDUs, multi-dwelling units in a building. We want to put something like this in to communicate between different MDUs and maybe a concierge service that's possible.
Yes, absolutely.
Right.
We have a 2U version, which is a larger unit, which has more capacity.
Right.
That ability gives you the unlimited capacity for, let's say, 100 apartments. Each apartment could have maybe 8 displays in it, 8 touchscreens. You could have several door stations. That system would be able to manage all of that through one box, through one system. And that one system could be centrally located in that apartment building complex. You could have a virtual door station, which reaches out to a third-party security company. We do partner with companies that provide that, so we can help and assist in that aspect of it. In addition to that, it allows for the building to have a managed system for telephony, for intercom. If, for example, this was a college university, they could put the system in and manage communication throughout the campus. It would be done through their local network. So it has a lot of flexibility and expandability to it. And it'll all be built into this one station.
And just clarify, is this a Crestron-only device, or is it...
We're currently working with Crestron because Crestron has a great deal to benefit from adding all this functionality, but this system will work with anyone's system.
Right.
And if we work with a manufacturer, we're glad to partner with anybody who wants to add some value to their system or add some additional cross-platform compatibility. We're working with Doorbird. We'll be working with other companies as we go along. We've got a lot of requests from companies that want to see the functionality between the cross platforms happen. So now we can take all this non-standardization in this industry and standardize it with a system that will make everything talk to each other.
Is this piece shipping now?
Yes, it is.
It is?
Yes.
Okay, great. John, can you give your information to the guys that are interested in this and need to know more about it in detail?
Absolutely. Very easy. If you want to look at more information on this, just go to smarthomesip.com. AV LinkPro information is up there. If you contact AllTechPro at alltechpro.com, they'll be glad to get you in touch with a salesperson and get you more information on pricing as well.
Do you have an email?
I do. My email is jmiller@alltechpro.com.
Okay, great. I'm Rob from the Tech Reps, www.techreps.com. I'll get you in touch with John if you need to get in touch with him. On all social media platforms, it's @TheTechReps. If you're a homeowner, again, and you got caught up in this video, you generally see what it is. We want you to talk to your integrator and explain to them that you saw how the Ring or the Doorbird and the Crestron system interacted, and put a little pressure on your dealer to make sure you get the features and benefits that you want. Dealers, I don't have to explain to you what's going on here between the IP, the SIP, the telephony. These guys have come up with some wizardry. I mean, this is really cool stuff, John. Thank you. And we'll come back and we're going to go over some more things with John. And again, go to www.alltechpro.com, register for the site, check out all the products they have. Really good stuff, all right? So again, thanks again, and we'll talk to you soon. John, real pleasure, brother. Thank you.
Okay.